Hi there. So, I am just playing some Duelyst right now. Let's see, I don't even know what that did. Hold on. Summon a minion, summon a 2/2 Vesper, Winter, Mayrid. Oh, transformed him into a Ravager. Gotcha. Now, let's see. What can I do? I want something bigger than that, and I don't get it. Okay. That's fine. First off, attack. What does that do? 2. Oh, that's game. Oh, wait, that's not my guy. That's a 3 damage. I need to kill him. Well, easy. Oh, shit. Okay, game. That was close. I would have lost. But anyway, so as you see, my Vanar is only level 9. So right now, since the season reset and now I'm back to rank 18 instead of gold rank 10, which I actually made it to literally 1 hour and 20 minutes before it moved over to the next season. So pretty happy with that. I just started now 9 days ago, but at the time 8 days of just hearing about the game, made it to rank 10, so I'm really proud. Now, right now, because I'm high in the ranks, I figure it'll be easier to... I need to get all my generals to 11, so I can unlock the following general. And with all my factions to 11, so I can get the other general. That way, I have more options later on, and I could really test and see which kinds of decks I want to make with what players, so... I'm gonna keep him. Cool. So I have a turn one drop right here. Crystal Wisp. Great to have, very happy that I drew it. And then I could keep drawing with Mogwai. It's gonna take a whole turn, so bad tempo. So if he removes my Mogwai, then I'm on the lower end. I'm a little behind. So, regarding audience, I'm not sure what kind of people would be wanting to watch my videos yet, because I haven't really developed what my channel is about, per se, with Duelyst, minus the daily challenges that I do. So, I'm just trying to feel it out right now. Oh, great. I could dispel that, but then I... It's gonna summon a dervish, so Alright, Mogwai is less efficient, but I dispelled him. Boom. Might as well attack it. Since I have nothing else to... Might as well. Keeping that to get rid of any towers if I come across them. Well, it does no damage, might as well attack. In case I ever do need to remove this dervish. Such a great turn one play for him. Well, his turn. 3 mana. Okay, interesting. Wow. Okay, so he wastes his spell on my Crystal Wisp, but that's cool. What could I possibly need? Right now, I can't do much. I have 5 mana to use. Just gonna drop that. Five Gosh, I messed up. I put them in row for both of their blasts to hit. Okay. I'm not gonna attack him directly. Not much I can do here. Oh, nice. If you could, yeah, cool. Get him on the field. Damn, so he killed for free. Unless he summons a minion on this row, I'll kill his other pyromancer. Damn it, alright. Very well then. Got them all lined up there, huh? Okay, interesting. Boom. I need to return something to its action bar. Unfortunate, but it's a way to get him out of here. Anyway, regarding my audience, I'm not sure if I want to, like, go in full detail into what I'm doing, so you can learn. If you're new to the game, or, like, not as new as I am, or if you're trying to just watch some high-level play, which you might not see. I'm more, like, mid-tier, probably, to be fair. Now, this guy's gonna trash me. I could definitely kill the Spelljammer if I want to. I'm not gonna need Mogwai here. Oh, never mind, I can't kill the Spelljammer because I can't move. Oh, actually, yes, I can. I can do this. Summon this bad boy. Why did I say Spelljammer? Summon the Dancing Blades, kill the Spelljammer. Cool. Unfortunately, we're in a line now. Government, this is not going very well for me. If I can clear this, this, and this, I could block in. No, I can't. It still has a couple spaces it can go. I think I could block the dervish, but it just can't spawn here, but it can still go here, and it will, so. Pretty messed up right here. Not much is going for me. Takes no damage from generals. Okay, I'm gonna have no health after this. Alright, I'm pretty... There's one card that can get me out of this. And I'm not gonna draw it. Alright, yes, I'm not gonna draw it. Unfortunate, but I'm not too concerned. But maybe it's a coping mechanism for me to not... I'm not worrying because I am going far out of my way to... Not go out of my way to hinder my own progress, but I'm playing a faction I don't know with a deck I built with little knowledge. I'm winning like 50% of the game, which is okay. That means it's not a good deck, and I'm not very good, but it's not terrible. A pretty good start. Turn 3, I could drop this guy with this guy, do 2 damage to their minion, plus summon this guy if I need to. But knowing this guy, he's... Oh, wow. So I don't even need to start with that, okay? Not too concerned then. He's gonna drop someone in this bubble. I'm gonna summon 2 guys. It's gonna do 4 damage to the enemy minion next turn. So he needs to be careful. He's probably gonna put down, if he draws it, the Silver Guard Knight. If he does, I'll still kill it. I'll take 3 damage though. But no matter what, if he doesn't kill my Glacial Elemental this turn, I'm going to deal 4 damage to his minion. Okay, so he's still summoned a Silver Guard Knight, which will die. Even more so now. That's crazy. Pretty good. I don't want to move him too far out, because if he gets dispelled, then he'll be useless. But if I put him here, he'll be in range to move over. Okay, so he dispelled my dude. Okay. Reasonable. I got it. Probably going to attack him directly. No, yeah. Clear him. No, I'm not. Next turn, I'm gonna kill it. Oh, waste. You should know. I'm gonna use my... Oh, wait, shit. I don't have my Warbird? Okay, I have my Warbird. So that's dead. A waste. Spell, so it doesn't matter. Okay, so I'm putting him here just to get some more protection from my elemental. I could do damage with my crystal cloaker and still stay on the board, which is great. So I'm not sure I was gonna answer. What could he do? A Silver Guard Knight, okay, he gets a Provoke, that's 3, I still kill it and do 2 damage to him. Okay. It's gonna... Alright, so he pushes my Primus away. I could return it to the action bar. Interesting that he's attacking me directly. 2 damage to a minion. Okay, clear that guy. I wanna summon a Vesper. Six mana, I could summon all these guys. I don't need to worry about him right now. I'm gonna take 2 damage from him in order to save my dispel for anything bigger. My chromatic cold. Okay, I'm not gonna take 2 damage from him. I'm not sure what he's gonna do. Okay, provoked. +1/+1. Ah, interesting. It's gonna take 2 of these guys to kill just him, if that's the case. Use this artifact. If I do 2 damage, he'll have 4 HP. This guy will still have 3. So I could potentially kill him. No, I would kill him. I will kill him. I need to. Or I chromatic cold him. He'll die. And then 2, 4, 6. So I can kill them both if I dispel him. Maybe I could have anyway, I'm not really sure. But that's a definite damage right there, right off the bat. Okay, and I could answer his next provoke, maybe an Iron Cliff Guardian with the Hailstone Prison, which is great. So this is going pretty well for me. I have, what, 8 guaranteed damage on his hero. General. I have 10 guaranteed damage with the Warbird. So even if he summons the Iron Cliff, I win. Guaranteed because I'm getting Warbird next turn. Okay, no matter what he does, if he doesn't heal, oh, he has 0 mana. Alright, that's game. Oh, wait, shit, no, it's not. Next turn. But I have 9. I guess it's after that, but whatever. Next turn, I win. If he doesn't kill me this turn with a super buffed rush, then I win. Or super buff this Aethermaster. Well, we'll see. I could lose. Either he wins this turn or I win next turn. I'm sad about the Warbird. I was sure that it respawns every... you get to use it every turn when you have 9 mana, but I guess that's the turn after you have 9 mana. Oh, I see, because he doesn't have... No. I got it. I used the minion, the crystal dude, to give me 1 mana permanently. So I have still some time. Regardless, next turn I win if he doesn't kill me now. Okay, doesn't help him. If he doesn't heal or kill me. Doesn't matter. Nope, he's out of mana, that's game. Yeah. Now I'm level 10, unlock the last card. I'm not sure what it is, maybe the 4 damage. Wow, that's really powerful. All minions and generals on your starting side of the battlefield. That's great for anyone trying to counter my infiltrate. So I might add that to the deck. Get rid of Bone Chill? No, because that... I've never used this card before. But it could be useful. It's situational, though. So is that. It's too situational, that's why I never use it. Never have a chance to use it. I just never draw them together well enough, quick enough. Okay, so I'm gonna get rid of Bone Chill Barrier. And use that bad boy, just as an option. Avalanche. All minions and generals in your starting side of the battlefield and stun them. That could change the game. And I'm not too serious about this deck. So, as soon as I hit 11, I'm not using Vanar again. So, I'm not too concerned. I like to keep the Silhouette just in case. That's a really strong card. But it's not... I need something to survive early. Assuming I even get it when I start. I'll just put him here just to prevent. It could be risky. He kills my Mogwai. But then he would have to use something powerful to do so. Okay, not bad. He dispelled me. He would have. Even if I placed him here, he'd be dispelled. So. Okay, so he dispelled and rushed. Okay. I'm not too worried. That's cool. Need something bigger than that. No, it's fine. Alright, so what I'm thinking, should I put the damage on? I'll have 21 health. But I'll have 20 health. I'll be behind. Well, I am behind. Not in pressure or tempo, but health. And I know that that Vitruvian is an aggressive deck, or not an aggressive deck, but he could push out more damage than I can, generally. If I gave someone Celerity next turn, they're gonna destroy. And I could safely escape with the Silhouette Tracer. It's not like I could summon anyone now anyway, and these cards are okay. I'm gonna wait, just in case. This Celerity on him right here, on Cloaker, will be amazing. Never mind. Okay, so he has 5 attack, but okay, sure. Not a big deal. Alright, boom. So you're definitely going there. Can I kill him? I don't know if my Warbird would actually affect him. Definitely gonna summon this dude. Keep him out. Plus 3 attack. So that's also giving plus 3 health. I'll still have one health left. Okay. Okay, I'm at the advantage, so I'm pushing out damage right now. Okay, he's gonna protect himself from my cloaker unless I kill his battle pets. I wonder what he got. Put a random battle pet in your action bar when it dies. Okay, easy to clear. I'm gonna clear it with my warbird, that's for sure. He turns into something else? Yes. Okay, so. I don't want this. Okay. So that is happening. No matter what, I'm gonna do 5 damage on him and everything's gonna die, so. My whole board will be cleared. Suppose that's the best way. I don't need to attack unnecessarily. No, I'm pretty healthy, 14 health. Don't think he could do that much damage this turn. Hopefully I could Celerity Arctic Displacer. Or even, no, yeah, Arctic Displacer. It's 20 damage, but 4 health. So, I don't know Vitruvian well enough to say what he's gonna pull out here. I know they doesn't have the thing that kills any minion automatically. If it's next to him. Okay, that's 2 clears. 2 minions, 3 minions blocking me? No. Okay, that's game. That's 2 damage, okay. That's game. 2 health left. So, desperate attempt. I don't know why he put the Pyromancer all the way back there. Could have at least given him a chance. It wouldn't have made a difference because I had. Because it. Since he already used it, I know what it is. And only had 1 health, so I would have been able to kill it regardless. With my general. All right. Oh, I could definitely. No. Let's say he has a super buffed out minion with a bunch of attack. It doesn't help much. And I don't need this Blazer because he'll just spell it out. Easy. That's a great card. I'm very happy I got this to stop any super buffed minions from destroying me. Deal 1 damage to the enemy general whenever you cast a spell. Oh shit. Okay, good start, I guess. Right. Put the Mogwai out. Rid of this bad boy. Dispel a space. No, it doesn't matter because he has artifacts. Oh, cool. Got one of those. Not the best thing in the world, but it looks really cool. So beautiful. I mean, I like centaurs as a fictional race, so. I have two ways to stop overpowered backstabs. Wow, general gains ranged. Holy shit, that's... Not sure if I need this right now. If I could use my Warbird, that would be nice, but I can't. Okay, so his general is super buffed out right now. Kill anything. I need to get close to him. Should I use this? Yes. Can't use the effect, but I need that body out there. Okay. I need to stop him. He's cornering himself, though. It's a free kill on a War Master or Mogwai. I wonder what he would choose. Probably the Mogwai, but... Actually, he wants to stop damage, so probably the Fenrir. But he's taking damage next turn. Twice. Guaranteed. Nothing will stop that. Unless he, of course, kills my Dryad. Okay, so he's not taking that much damage. Move a friendly minion 2 spaces. Okay, I'm not sure what he's gonna reactivate him. Okay, he didn't even do that. Interesting. So that is happening. Taking 4 damage, 100%. Box him in. Box him out. See, one of my win conditions is switching my diamond golem with this. But I never draw them together. Not in all, in my like 10 games of using this deck. So maybe this will be the time, because I need something to stop him. Gonna get rid of him. I don't have any Vespers. I have a lot of spells in my hand. So he's not gonna help me much this game if I'm trying to end it quickly. Okay, teleport 3 spaces. Very good. Smart, smart. Alright, that is happening. You will lose. Barely used any spells. That's cool. Do I return it or switch his health and kill him? No, I have to return. Do I dispel him or switch his health? No, I need to switch his health. That way I can remove him. I need to be able to summon a card. You use a card. Preferably two cards, but it doesn't matter. I could clear out his thing. No. Get this minion over here. Yeah, he had a good opportunity, but with all those buffs, but he put them all together and barely used any spells, so it was super ineffective. Really poorly done. Probably just a bad draw, though. That's what it seems like. He's not going to be able to... Whenever this minion moves, is that right? After this moves, draw a card. Okay, does he draw a card? Didn't look like it. It looked like it was three, but I didn't check it before. Well, not soon enough. Not before he activated, so I'm not sure. But... that is 100% gonna happen. I got the diamond golem now. Take 3 damage. I move here, then he can move vertical. He's not going to move towards my sword. No, I want to keep him boxed in. If I give him that space, then... I don't want to give him space to move vertically. Wait. I have 2 polarities. Holy shit. Alright. I did not realize I had 2 polarities. That changes everything. Wow. If he's moving there, then he definitely is killing this turn. My dancing blades. Alright, so maybe he's not killing dancing blades. Wow, another Silhouette Tracer, interesting. It's such a weird deck. So he could evade one more time, but doesn't really help too much. Okay, there we go, switching it again. Clear him out. Oh, I got my diamond golem right after I used my polarity. Alright, forget it. Can I summon two of them? No. I'm gonna move him back to his hand. Alright, there's no way. There's no way this guy's doing 19 damage next turn. Or 17 damage. Can he pull 17 damage from his 4 cards in hand? Probably not, because he would have used them on my minions by now. Okay, that doesn't save him. Okay, that does not save him either. He's gonna... yeah, he's not saving anyone. There's no way. Okay, I was gonna say. Scaring me. Close. Close. My new general, Kara Winterblade. Three wins in a row, nice. Using weird ass decks that I just made with generals I don't know. What are my quests anyway? Vitruvian or Magmar? Magmar is my main, so I'm going to level up my Vitruvian next. Faction level. Vitruvian is level 8. Alright, do I have a Vitruvian deck? Obelisk. I got this dude I know with Diamond Golem times 2. Why would I use Diamond Golem? Let's see. Is there any reason to use Diamond Golem? Calculator would go with my Astral Flood. So that's 3 plus 5, that's a turn 8. It's not very strong, to be honest. Unless I have some already. I don't think so. Okay, that is not working. Definitely not. Why do I have 2 diamond golems? Okay, not necessary. Siphon energy, dispel, very valuable. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Do I have a shiny pax? That's pretty good. I like that. Goes well with my deck. I would consider this deck pretty, actually really aggressive. Full of obelisks. Plus 3 health on all my minions. And draw a card. Maybe not necessary. I got a shitload of obelisks. Do I need to give anyone flying though? Maybe to finish the game with one of my obelisks, but in that case it doesn't matter too much. Okay, well, but 5 health is a lot. That's probably what I got it for. Wait, what's this? Okay, trap, no. That could be pretty strong early. I want that, actually. Get some removal. I don't think I'll need that, actually. Or 2 of those, for that matter. Super aggressive, just full of minions. Do I have any draw in here? I don't have Mogwai. I want to try this. Minion transformed into a copy of an enemy minion. Do I want the Primus? Yeah, I guess. Astral Phasing, 5 health and 3 random battle pets in your action bar. It's just a great draw if I'm low. Pretty situational if I cast the signs. Mm. Sorry. It's just a good 2-drop, so I want that. Alright, I'm gonna decide one of these. Destroy an enemy minion, Pantheron, cost 0. No. Alright, it's too weird. Need Mogwai. Playing the ladder with a bunch of decks that I don't know. Ooh, this might be interesting. Dispel, no. Probably don't need that either. Just want to get as many obelisks as possible, but that. Not happening. Why would I want this anyway? Plus 1 health on my dervishes, does that really matter? Wish I had that dispel right now. Wow. At least I could draw a card. Let him last at least 1 more turn. I'm gonna save Whisper of the Sands for now. Damn, I always forget about the blast. Whoa! That's gonna fuck me. Damn, I can't believe that. That's so strong. Oh my god. 6. Wow. You can kill me so quickly. I got rid of that dispel. Holy shit. That's not working. Die next turn. Whew, what can I do? Okay. Let's get this guy over there. I lost to a blast pyromancer. That was embarrassing. Well, I mean, objectively embarrassing. I don't feel embarrassed. But that... Whew. Incredible. Play 4 online games with a Vitruvian deck. Okay, well, I got one of those done. Hopefully, when I complete the quest, I'll also be completing... my goal for Vitruvian, getting it to level 11 so I can unlock the other general, Saj. Okay, no. Absolutely not. Not necessary yet. Nice. Could summon 2. Oh, another Vitruvian. Did not catch that. Summon a wind obelisk, a windirish nearby. Each friendly obelisk, draw a card. Oh no, not again. Please don't do this to me. If he buffs him, I'm gonna cry. Okay, so it's dispelled. Still 2-1. Okay, got it. I will kill him. This will not happen again. My battle pet's either going to kill this or attack whatever he summons. If that's what he was going for. Or he's going to kill one of these guys. Okay, blood tear and deal 1 damage to them. Okay. Not the best idea, because... Alright, never mind. It's not bad. That was such a waste. Okay. Well, at least he killed him. First, I need to get rid of this. Some damage out, just a little bit. Get a body on the ground. Get the dervish closer to that pyromancer. That was my goal. So if he doesn't kill my dervish, actually he's gonna kill my dervish now. But the turn after, I'll still kill his pyromancer. Oh, never mind. I won't kill his pyromancer next turn. Okay, then I will. That was not a good idea. Oh, if it doesn't spawn there, I'm fine. Cool. So that pyromancer is dying. Oh, did he not attack my dervish? Okay, fine. not the most effective, but gets the job done. Plus 5 health, keep it out there. Next turn I'll have 6, so I'll use Shieldmaster and Second Wish him, so he gets +2/+2 and can't take damage from the general. Okay, so he's gonna clear me out. Clear my dervish after all. No, bad. Well, if he wants to keep his 2-1 on the board, then that makes sense. But I don't agree with it. Well, I could deal 5 damage and keep him alive. No, that's happening. I need something else on the board. Okay. So that's 3 battle pets. Not terrible. I'm surprised I'm not drawing any dervishes, obelisks. I have so many. Okay, so he's gonna clear out my dude, but he's gonna use his whole board. Now we're both just about empty. Except I have less health. A lot less health now. Okay, I need to trade this out. What can I get? Will I live? I have no idea. Seems so. I will live this turn. A lot of damage now. Actually, if I would have played Dex, I would have lived. Okay, I will die next turn. Unless I draw something worthy. Okay, I will not die next turn. Out of commission. I get the hell out of here. Nice. Alright, I'm pretty safe. No matter what. I should live. And if he doesn't kill my Dex, that would be amazing. I would have 8 damage face on him. If the only minion he kills... Okay, never mind. I don't know what I was thinking. Let's see what I got. I got 8 damage on Dex. Will he kill Dex or my obelisk? Looks like he's killing Dex, which is in his favor. If he... Yeah. Oh, he's taking a lot of damage now. Don't spawn here. Nice. Oh no. All right, now that's useless. Keep myself alive. Do, 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 do. Another astral flood. Gives me more body blocking, but I'm running out of options. I just don't know what I have in my deck that could... Oh man. That's huge. I don't know what's in my deck that could save me. If it spawns here, I'm fucked. Okay, cool. Alright. Bad boy. Oh shit, no. Accidentally replaced, whoops. But that's a body I lose. Okay, that doesn't help. I lose that body if I attack him right now. Dispel. Okay, that doesn't help much. What? Okay, interesting. I'm confused. I don't feel that's the best play you could have done, but okay. Directly boom, clear. I can just keep moving away. Alright, he pushed out 3 damage. Wondering what will that do for him. He has 1 card in hand, just like me. Okay. What is that 1 card that he's choosing not to play right now? Maybe it's the card that destroys anything near him. No. Push a minion away. far away. Damn, no more body blocking. Alright, what do I got? So I move this corner, right? Do I take... Aw, man. No. I need to clear. Boom. I need to clear that out. Put that there. That saves me. Okay. That is not as much... Not the kind of protection I was hoping for, but... Now I'm gonna get a free draw next turn, so that could really change the game around in my favor. Oh no. Oh wait, it'll summon an obelisk. That's cool. That's cool with me. Six. Nice. Okay. He could clear it this turn. He will clear it this turn. Oh no. Oh wait. No, he won't clear it. Well, he can clear it, but it's not gonna save him. Okay, this is tough. Come on, go on the bottom side. Yes. Changing the game for me. I hope he hits him. Come on. I'm gonna draw an extra card every turn. Alright. There's nothing he can do to stop me. Bing. Okay, I draw a card. Okay, nice. I get more bodies. That needs to be there. Kill one of these. And still survive. And I could summon this one right here. Now, putting it here. No matter what, I might die. Oh no, I killed myself. Ha, shit. Does he see it? I can't believe I just killed myself. Damn it. Damn. Ha, I fucked up. Wow, that was disappointing. One tile moved to the wrong spot by one tile. Whoops. So I lost that game because I made a mistake, for sure. I feel like I could have won, actually. I was coming back. Floho, what the hell? Alright. What do I have here? Summon a wind obelisk, give it 2/2, can't take damage from generals. That's kinda good. I really want an obelisk, but I don't feel I could safely replace in order to get one. Okay, I like packs a lot. That's actually really strong. So you got the 2, plus another 2, 2, plus another 2, 2. You got a 6, 5 body. Well, not really the body, but very good. Definitely putting an obelisk there. So I have 5, so I could summon this dude right here. And still summon the dervish right on top. So many battle pets. You know, at that point, that card calculator could actually be really useful. I keep drawing this card. No matter. I'm not really going to be using this deck after I get to 11. Not really my style. He doesn't seem very strong compared to the other generals. Potentially really strong, though. I've gotten destroyed by Vitruvian, so maybe it's just me. I'm not playing them the way they should be played. Wonder what he's gonna do. Surprised he doesn't have a dispel this in his 6 cards. Or yeah. His 6 cards. Okay, there he does. I still got a 2-3 body, so I'm not too concerned. Does he have another dispel? No. Just summoning a body, okay. Really gonna mess him up early. Push out as much damage as possible. So what I'm thinking about right now is that it's cool because it's interesting that in the game you can't interrupt someone mid-turn, but in Yu-Gi-Oh! Back in the day, you could use trap cards to interrupt someone else's turn in the middle of them doing something and completely foil their plans, depending on what it is. So that's pretty fun. Okay, no more provoke. Not sure what he's gonna do. Kill my obelisk for free. Nice. Not for free. Well, yes, kill my obelisk for free. So that is useless now. Makes it easier for me. I have 5 mana. Use this guy. No, I'll wait. Hmm. Do I clear him out? Yeah. Get him out of the way. Since I can't reach him anyway. Alright. I could win this turn. I probably won't. But as far as board presence, he has 4 damage. You can only kill one minion or deal 4 damage to me and give me less health, but 19 health, I'll be fine. So he has a removal. He could remove my Primus. And I only have 10 damage on board, but if you remove Primus, I would only have 5 damage. Or even removed him. Which you could do. Interesting. He could have killed my Primus. Almost for free. That's 5 damage on the board. Do I have a buff? What do I have? Nice. Damn, I just need one more mana. That's too much damage to ignore, so I take him out. Even though I want to get him out, that would be more aggressive and greedy. Okay. If he doesn't body block from my general, then I win next turn. No matter what. There are no options that I could possibly imagine other than provoke or heal. I could save him this game. Or body block, of course. But a lot of body block. But he only has 3 cards in hand. 1, 2, 3. Nah, that's... The odds of him winning, surviving, are so slim. Damn, if I played greedy, I could've... Oh, nice. Alright, there we go. We got a provoke and a stun, which I completely forgot is possible. I'm stunned. Oh, this way I can get a bunch of battle pets. Dying Wish, it's a little slow. Wow. Alright. I can do a lot of damage next turn. I can clear. Yeah, if he doesn't clear the board, I'll still kill Primus no matter what. 3 damage. That's direct hit for sure. And then direct. Dead, dead, dead. Dead. No. Dead, dead, dead. Dead. Not dead. If he doesn't eliminate 4 health to both generals, well, that was... Wow. Okay. Don't need this. I need to get rid of the provoke this turn. Okay, not happening. Very well. Wow, I can't believe it. This happens all the time. There's always these clutch turnarounds in every game. It's so amazing. Doesn't kill him, he loses. He has one card, so. Dispel, wow. So good. That doesn't help me. I'm keeping this, because I could win the game with any minion. Holy shit. The late game, wow. But it's out of cards. Plus 3, that's 5 damage, okay. It's a dervish, I forgot. Five damage face. That's dead. Alright, this is gonna end soon. They only have, unless they start, have some crazy draw card that I don't know about. Fortunately, alright, so clearing the board, so hard, oh my god. But keep spawning dervishes, so that makes things easier for me. Could use Sojourner and draw more cards up, assuming the game takes longer, or I could trade it out for something that might help me win sooner. I think the safest is to use her. Moving to the left, very questionable. Okay, how are you going to clear the board? Provoke. Oh my god. Definitely clear him out. He's not even in a good spot. Throw that guy out, wow. Might as well. Do I attack directly and leave him with 1 HP and take... No. I won't attack directly myself. Guess I draw a dispel or removal. Definitely drawing a card here. Holy shit, this long game. Both top decking. Okay, that doesn't help him. That's on you. Oh, wait. So you're being attacked directly. Son of a bitch. So close. Holy shit. If I attack, it's 8 straight damage. 8. 8 damage there. But what if you... No, no matter what, I should attack. Just get him out of the way. But he could summon another provoke right in that spot and fuck me if I kill it. But he'll attack someone anyway. Ooh, I got my dervish out. Wow, scared me. Dispelled. There we go. He has 10 damage on board. Can he pull out 3 damage with this card that he just drew? Or the card he replaces? This is so... Wow. So let's see. There's 10 damage on board. That card could give him the extra 3 damage to win right now. If he doesn't pull out that 3 damage or clear my board, no. No matter what, if this card doesn't deal 3 damage, I win the game. Even if it's another provoke. Fuck, I did not consider that he can move. Holy shit, the body block. Can I get a minion? Holy shit. Did I cast all 3 wishes this game? Doesn't matter. This is a 6/6 body. A 6/6 body. It doesn't matter about the cost at all. Come on, give me that dervish. Don't do this to me. What is that card in hand? Sure, body block. Cool. Push a nearby. Oh my god. Kidding me. Okay. Could kill him. I would die next turn. I will die next turn. If I don't move away. Holy shit. Oh, wow. Oh, hit. Fuck. All game. Wow. Tipped me 5 gold. I don't know how what I think of that. Is that BM? Vitruvian, oh my god, my Vitruvian deck sucks. Terrible. Oh, there we go. Friendly Dervish, 3-3. That's what I want. Oh my god. Back to silver. So gross. Alright, I'm second. That allows me to play 2 dervishes. Very nice. As long as he doesn't play a blast, I don't care. Oh my gosh. A blast minion. Well, that allows me 1 extra turn. Say I move his dervish away. Dispelled. Alright, that sucks. Super random. So let's say I get 5 mana. Could summon another dervish. Move his dervish over there. That would be a waste. All right. Draw a card. Another dervish. Not the best. Damn, these pyromancers are annoying. I feel like I should get one in this deck. It's insane. Fuck that is. Oh my god. That is a crazy card. If I don't get rid of it. Oh, I can get rid of it. Thank God I kept this. That's a disgusting ass card. That's so funny. Whatever. It's gone. Never see its ugly mug again. What do we have here? Alright, you'll deal 2 damage to my boy. Another 2, another 3, or 3 and then a 2 to me. Okay, that's right. Wait, what the fuck? Whoa, what is that? Bloodfire Totem. That is dying right now. I can't attack it. Holy shit. That is gonna ruin me. Oh my gosh. I don't know how to get rid of that. Well. Just swim into here. So we can't. His structure does nothing. It's the only place you can put a structure. Are you gonna clear my structure out? That would be smart. Yeah, that's a really strong artifact. If it works. I mean, he killed my own structures. So he's gonna get another one. I'm gonna take so much damage. So I get rid of him, which I don't know how. I'm at a loss here. That's dying, that's for sure. Oh, nice. No damage. I looked away, and the board looks very different. At the end of each turn, I did not notice that. I need to win the game. Oh boy. Oh, it's my own guy. That's not Game Boy. He's closed in. Oh, that is game. Because I'm gonna die now. I don't want to say well played, I'm kind of upset, but I should make him feel good. Which is what I want. So, alright, I need to take a break. I'm tired of that. That was a bunch of tough games. I mean, oh wow. I don't know how I got that. Legendary Quester, okay. Summon all non-token friendly minions destroyed. Oh, that's crazy. Crazy strong. Anyway, so, though I don't mind losing, you know, losing multiple times in a row is demoralizing, so I need to take a little time off, and it would be a good point to upload. So, no, I wouldn't... So, initially I was just thinking, I'm ending it on a bad note. And by bad, I guess it just means losing, but losing is not inherently bad. So, it's not a big deal. Yeah, it's not a bad note. Unless I thought that, really thought that losing was a bad note. Which, in most cases it is, but... Losing is how you learn. Losing is how you learn the most out of any other way. Winning, you learn less, of course. And you already know that, I'm sure, from your time in life. But yeah, so we're going to end this on an introspective note. And I hope that you, by listening to me say this, maybe you gain something. And you probably don't, because maybe you already know it, or you think you know it, and... If you think you know something that you don't, and someone tries to teach you, you don't learn anything anyway. In fact, it's negative. It's a hindrance to your life. So, anyway, thank you for watching, if you're even at this point, and I'll make some more videos shortly.